Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous handcrafted kaleidoscope by Charles Karadimos to share with you. Each of his kaleidoscopes are truly unique pieces of art, so if you are viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability of this specific kaleidoscope. This one is Ambience by Charles Karadimos, and Ambience, the recipe or the method that he uses for Ambience is white stained glass along with Fisher handmade stained glass. Now the Fisher glass has this beautiful multiple colors that are swirled together into form the stained glass. So the bottom piece of glass is this gorgeous handmade stained glass. And then Charles also uses two inserts cut from the stained glass from Fisher as well that feature the beautiful jewel tone colors of glass within that. He also slumps the white stained glass to create the other four pieces of the barrel and the eyepiece, and then builds the entire kaleidoscope with traditional copper foil stained glass technique, which includes the soldering for the 3 feet, which are also the brackets that hold the object chamber. The object chamber is all hand-built from this beautiful Fisher stained glass, and then the pieces inside are hand lampworked glass as well. And you can see the outlines of them, the delicacy and the intricacy of the tiny pieces of lampworked glass that tumble and float inside this object chamber. The overall size of Ambience, it has a total height of 10 inches, a diameter across the object chamber of 2 5/8 inches, and a total width of the feet of just over 3 inches. The eyepiece has a width of 1.5 inches, and the actual eye opening itself is approximately 5/8 inches. Charles signs and documents all of his work by etching directly into the glass here. It is very subtle, but you'll see 92 right here, which is the number in the series of Ambience. And at this area, you will find C.S. Karadimos 2015. There it's catching in the reflection of the iridized surface of the glass. C.S. Karadimos 2015, 92. And of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope, when you can bring it to the camera or up to your eye and see the beautiful, beautiful intricacy of the precise mirror system by Charles and the precision of the object chamber pieces, the tiny delicacy of these glass pieces, and the crispness of the colors and the black that create such beautiful outlines and crisp details within the interior images. Charles does prefer a dry chamber, so you get that wonderful clink of sound as the glass pieces tumble and turn. And with the Fisher glass as the background on the object chamber, you also have this wonderful turning of the background colors. More rose at times, more green at times. This is Ambience, handcrafted by Charles Karadimos, and this kaleidoscope is available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.